I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. But if you're looking for ransom, I can tell you, I can't process it through the accountancy. But what I can do is to use a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career as a public servant. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. I will look for you. I will find you. And I will raise an official complaint. Czech Technical is at the edge in the realm of artificial intelligence. And would you help me with tracking some criminals down as well?
So we have experts in the field of image recognition. As soon as they comply with the proper regulation for face recognition, you know, we are in Europe. And we also have our capability to be able to understand the behavior of a attacker online. So we are doing a lot in cybersecurity.
Let's see how Phonexia, a company specializing in forensic voice analysis, tackles the issue. Resistent AI uses artificial intelligence to prevent fraud. Through continuous monitoring, it can detect forged documents and other suspicious activity. That's not a problem. Czech research company Eydea Recognition develops software for license plate identification, which can be complemented by a face recognition module. And Cogniware puts all the pieces together. Got it.
What is it like to be a human?
Great.
What is art?
What?
Can you write poetry?
What?
Symphony, theater play, are you certain you're not a machine?
Say again?
It was all just a dream.
You bet.